Hello, my name is Jordan Kilgore. I'm with the Oakley STEM Center. This video will show you how to test how acidic or basic a solution is using the pH sensor with the LabQuest machine. Let's get started.
Okay, so we have our cap here, and we're just going to unscrew it and pull it out with the cap still on. And we will just slide that off and screw that back on. Set that over here so nothing gets wet. Okay, and here is the probe. Now keep in mind that only the blue part, as I just showed you, can touch any liquid. None of the black areas of the probe or the wires can touch any liquid. Now also keep in mind that you don't have to fully submerge it. Now I just primed the probe with the distilled water. Now I'm just going to plug it in. Okay, so I'm going to have Listerine, vinegar, dishwashing liquid, and distilled water. First, I'm going to stick it into the Listerine mouthwash. Okay, I've just pulled it out of the dishwashing liquid. I wipe it off. And I'm going to just rinse it off with distilled water. You want to use only distilled or deionized water with the pH sensor probe. Okay, I'm going to open the lid again. With the bottle sitting on the counter. Shake off some of the water, whatever you can get off. Slide the lid back on. Push it into the box or bottle and screw it on. Now you're going to want to take the bottle and shake it. Make sure none of the solution is going to come out. And now see, I have the box, and just follow the directions. Point the plug towards the arrow and the bottle will go at the other end. Thank you for watching the pH sensor tutorial.